Yeah. I like that. Keep it right there.
First of all, you're the nasty perv trying to look at this vlog because it has the S word in it. But we'll move on. Okay, so most of you have probably heard what cyber sex is, phone sex, and lately I just discovered there's a new type of sex going on. No, it ain't just sex. It's text sex. Text sex. What the hell is that? Apparently, text sexing consists of you texting the other person nasty thoughts, and apparently they get aroused by it. I just don't get that. How does that even work? How does that work, huh? On the phone, with words. And I'm turned on. Boing. No. That doesn't work that way, man. No. So, I just find it hilarious. And so I was talking to my friend, right? And I'm on the phone, you know. Hey, what up? Blah, blah, blah. And she's like, hold on. She's like, hold on. So I hear buttons like tap, 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 tap. I'm like, what are you doing? You're talking to me. Me. You are talking to me. And you're texting while I'm talking to you. First of all, rude. And second of all, rude. And so I go, what are you doing? She's like, I'm texting. Let's leave the name undisclosed. And I was like, oh no, don't tell me. What are you doing? And she's like, oh, you know. And I'm like, oh god. Right in front of me, she is text sexing. You know what that is? It's kind of like phone sex, cyber sex, whatever sex, but you're sexting. That's what you're doing. You are sexing it up. Right in front of me, your friend on the phone waiting for you. Yeah, you are sexting. And so, I didn't know there was a terminology for that. And so she was like, yeah, I'm text sexing. I'm like, quote, hold up. What? So apparently there are certain rules to having a successful text sex. First of all, your text message should be replyable. In other words, that when you text something, the other person that you're texting to needs to be able to reply to that so that this interchanging of text message could go on and I guess you go off, right? Basically, that's what it is. Huh? Is it? I think so. Another rule for text sex, don't be too boring. Write something exciting, arousing, I guess, and be your bad self, man. Take it all the way. So according to my friend, who is a text sex pro, she says that you need to be able to reply within 7 minutes. If not, then it's not gonna work out. But really, do it in 3 minutes, because that makes it all better, I suppose. And if it so happens to be that you are falling asleep during this text sex, don't fall asleep. The other person's waiting for a reply. But if it's this other person is so-called boring, then you can use that as an excuse. Say you were sleeping so that they won't get offended. You know, you were tired. I guess typing things out on your fingers can get tiring sometimes. And even thinking within the 3-minute time span that you're given to reply. I guess that's reasonable, right? So that's it, you pervs. It's all done. Gave you a little breakdown of what it is. I bet you there are tons of people who do that, but no offense. Do what you gotta do, man. That's what makes me happy. Do it. But keep it protected. Use a cell phone cover. That's it. Peace out.